El que no reconoce no es sabio.
The one who does not acknowledge is not wise.
El que no reconoce no tiene autoridad.
The one who doesn't acknowledge has no authority.
Así que nosotros tenemos que entender que la autoridad consiste en que usted reconozca.
So we have to understand that authority has to do with acknowledging.
Y tenemos que, en ese sentido, ser bien agresivo.
And in that sense, we have to be very aggressive.
Porque como hijo tenemos que modelar.
Because as God's children, we have to model.
Tenemos que mostrar al Padre.
We have to show the Father.
Para poder desarticular todo plan y toda la agenda del enemigo.
So that we may break down any plan and agenda of the enemy.